Han Yeol-seo personally reveals photo of her boyfriend. So far, in Korean showbiz, no actress has ever dared to disclose her love story in front of the public, but perhaps Han Yeol-seo is an exception. On May the 13th, the actress uploaded three photos with the caption, "Introducing my boyfriend." The images show the couple on a date, with Han Yeol-seo in the first two photos and her boyfriend photographed in the last photo. Han Yeol-seo's boyfriend is not in the entertainment industry, but his handsome looks and bright smile are also appreciated by netizens. The actress chose to actively publicize her boyfriend, who is 10 years younger than her, perhaps partly because Dispatch unveiled their dating photos one day. Their love story is currently receiving great support from Korean netizens. YUQI, G-IDLE, debuts solo with English single, A Page. A Page, a painting depicting YUQI's growth in music, is a digital single with an autobiography. A Page is like a gentle deep diary with two title songs, Giant and Bonnie and Clyde. The two songs clearly show the main message that YUQI wants to convey. We will all shine like a giant who has overcome discouragement and confusion in life. Two solo songs that convey an artistic point of view, like the famous maxim, "We Ride or Die," of the female idol born in 1999, are now loved by both in Korea and in China. Super Junior and Lia Kim will appear in the third round of Mnet's Kingdom as guests. The recently released teaser of Mnet's Kingdom has revealed very interesting information. In part 1, unit performance of round 3, No Limit, there will be special guests in the evaluation section. Accordingly, many famous artists in the entertainment industry will participate in the upcoming broadcast. These include Shin Dong and Dong A, Super Junior, Lia Kim, choreographer. In addition, there will be many other Sanbei and Dongsang. With the reputation of supporting idols, Lisa and Mian, and special guests, it is expected that the next round of Kingdom Legendary War will be extremely explosive and worth waiting for. Lisa's solo debut time will be delayed. Blackpink will come back with a concert later this year. The second half of 2021 promises to be extremely exciting when the information about Blackpink and Lisa's debut is becoming more specific than ever. Specifically, business experts expect that in the fourth quarter, October, November, and December, fans can witness a comeback and another online concert of Blackpink. According to the report, experts said that Lisa will make her solo debut in the third quarter, July or August, instead of the end of the second quarter, June, as originally planned. Although it is possible that Lisa's debut time as a solo artist has been delayed compared to the original plan, and it is impossible to confirm that the above information is completely accurate. But it can be said that, in the second half of 2021, the YG girls will definitely dominate the Korean and all-around-the-world music charts. YG's first girl group's debut album mysteriously appears on Spotify. For those who don't know, before 2NE1 or Blackpink, or even Big Mama, the first group to debut under YG Entertainment was SWT. They disbanded, unfortunately, even though at that time, SWT is considered as an extremely potential group. And today, SWT's debut album suddenly appeared on Spotify, and all the songs on the album have a verified checkmark on the website. This can be seen as the consolation for the fans of the first-generation girl group when they can now re-enjoy the songs associated with their childhood.